Perfect so far.
ほら、拾ったら、こっちに来てくれ。
This is not exactly good about it. Hopefully the escalator will be enough. Otherwise I'll just do second scale instead, cause like Gaki is too risky. Of course. Kelly. Quite a slow start, but you know, guess it's not as slow as my PB. So there's that. This is not good because I'm not gonna be able to do that setup, but yeah, whatever. It's fine. Still a kill. It's better than nothing.
そこまで!
Yo, get on, welcome. How you doing? So I get on, like, in case you're wondering, I don't know what is going on, but today chat is pretty dead, so it's just you and I right now. Yay! How much of a gold was that? A bit over a second, actually. Not bad at this point. I hate when, like, the thing is, like, he keeps starting with that every time lately. Like, can't you start with something else? Fucking once. Oh, you're just gonna continue doing that as well, right? Oh, fucking amazing. Terrain. Fuck me. Oh man, this fight went super fucking badly in terms of RNG. Yeah, that's actually normal.
この先に行けば安全に行ける力逃れられるそうじゃ。海を逃げ狩りのある土地のようじゃが、森の中から嫌な気配を感じますの。あやかしも潜んでおるじゃろうじゃ。くれぐれも気をつけての。
あやかしを誇りて進む本部、これが我らの誇りよ。
Great. Fuck off. Wow. Wow, okay. Yeah, okay, the run is fucking bad now. It's basically that. Yeah. Super dead. What? Okay, just don't do that, I guess. Fuck you, game. Seriously. Fucking kill me right now. So fucking trash. Like, not only he did the grapple, he also like it ignored my fucking dodge input as well. Fuck off, man. Like, why did he fucking go for the grab and why did it not work, the fucking dodge? Where is everyone? Well. Fucking die, bitch. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, that's such a fucking Rory, man. It was going so well, and then he started doing some piece of shit fucking moves, man. And I'm gonna have to buy an axe because, like, my damage is, like, nowhere. Just like chat. Chat is nowhere. Fuck off. Tall skill. That's not something. She don't harm me. Hard skills. That's gonna be a gold. No, it's not a gold, damn.
いやいや
Oh, fuck off. That was so close to dying. Yo, Zusek, how you doing, man? How are your runs going? Welcome, welcome. For anyone who doesn't know, regaining your record in Mathama Phantom Speedlap, you got beaten by 0.07 seconds then. Yeah, for anyone who doesn't know, Zivusek is actually really good at Wipeout. So make sure to check him out if you like my Wipeout. By Wipeout, I mean like the game with the floating ray ships. Not the total Wipeout kind of game or anything like that. He's so crazy. You did 800 laps and 0.02 seconds of your PB then. Same dedication. Oh yeah, about the Moatherma, like, I don't know, like, I tried, but I never got the trick, like, for the skipping the corner while doing a barrel roll. Like, the one that you do. Like after the right curve, that is like black or dark. Yeah, it says a lot, but I just can't get it, man. Play with friends, okay? See you around, man. Thank you for stopping by and giving me literally the most conversation in the whole stream by far. Going on today. But yeah, man. Have fun. What I do know. Because the rain. Yo, Featherless, what is up, man? Welcome. People are appearing, insane. No. And thankfully, I remembered fast that there was an alternative path there. Did lose a bit more time though. Okay. Okay, greater than amount. Come on. What is that? That is not ideal, but it's fine. Try new to earlier, fail hardcore at first boss, but try to level 750 scroll geeky and almost beat it with the most unoptimized build ever. Load the dual sword iframe dodge, you mean like how was it? Forgot the name of it. Not sure what it does, but it looks sick. I mean, you could just check the info if you're really curious, but I could tell you if you want. What was it? Fuck. Mind's eye. Yeah. The mind of the eye. Mind's eye. No, this is bad. It's fine. The second one, the Man's Eye 2, it also gives you a buff, an attack buff for a few seconds. Pretty strong. Didn't I tell you already? How's my day? It's okay. Can't complain too much. I did wake up quite late. But I don't know. Did a few things though with a few people. Ate lunch. Did some exercise. Took a shower, then I started the stream. Then for like over an hour, the activity has been pretty much zero. Now an hour and a half later, I've actually gotten activity. Feels okay, man. Studying? I don't really study. Like I am studying something. You know, I'm doing like a study, but in terms of actually studying, I don't really do that too much unless there's an exam that is actually hard. Mostly just try to pay attention to class and just roll with it. Okay, I just wasn't sure if you were meant like actually studying here or not. But yeah, tomorrow we are back from holidays. Oh, that was great. Thank you, video game. That was really fucking slow. Mother. No, today is like the last day. I'm not too familiar with like what's the actual terminology in the festivity. I just care about the fucking actually like the days where we are not supposed to do anything. Like over here, they do the thing with the cake and the eggs. But in light of recent developments, I decided to skip that. Okay, for me, it's okay. I don't really enjoy eating much, honestly. I'm not a foodie. So it's just whatever if I don't get to eat something. Or if I... Like, the thing is, it was my choice. I was the one who said, yeah, I'm just gonna not do that. Like I said, it's not a big deal for me. I care way more about actually feeling healthy than eating. Food is also healthy. I didn't say it wasn't. Oh fuck, I forgot to split. Dave the American. You know, for a moment when you typed Dave, I thought about the Crazy Dave from Plants vs. Zombies. Pretty sure he eats tacos. Mainly. This, what you say. Good old Browns and Zombies. Yeah, it's... Honestly, I like it quite a bit. It's just that I haven't touched it in, like, quite some time. Kinda... After PvZ Garden Warfare 2, it kinda died out for me. It got a bit too cluttery. And, you know, there's no, like, real... thing after PvZ 2. Like, there was like this PvZ 3, but it just was just fucking failure. well. Kasha, please. Fucking bitch. Wow. The insane betrayal by Kasha. It literally almost killed me. It made me lose a bit of time as well. But I have not seen anything about Battle for Neighbor Hill. I don't even know what kind of game it is, honestly. Like, after Garden Warfare 2, I just lost track of anything. PvZ 3? I don't know, I'll check it out, I guess. See what's going on with that. Ah, that was sketchy. Removal of archetype plants and zombies. What do you mean with removal of archetype plants and zombies? Can you be a bit more specific with that? Card system. I don't know about any card system in PvZ. Thank you. Then why did you say PVC3? Like, you made me confused, because you said PVC3, I thought you meant PVC3, but not PVC Garden Warfare 3. Yeah, but one thing is being too lazy to type the whole thing, and another thing is just typing something that means something else. Look at you now, now you're typing more. Oh, come on, fuck you. Yes. I mean, I was talking about both Garden Warfare and the other games, though. Like, I wasn't only talking about Garden Warfare. Also, you could have just said literally what you're putting now. Like, instead of PVZ, you could just put Garden Warfare, you know, GW. Because, you know, we're talking about PVZ, so if you put PVZ3 instead of GW3, you cause more confusion. Because the moment that you put GW3, then I know you're talking about that. But if you put PVC3, I'm assuming that you're talking about the actual like main games, not the spin-offs. But the thing is, like, I wasn't talking about only Garden Warfare, like I said, I was talking about the other games as well. I was talking about how, like, PVC3 was, like, basically not a thing. I wasn't talking about Garden for, or, you know, like, Battle for Neighborville or whatever. I was talking about the other one, the one that had, like, those weird... The one that looked weird. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? Oh, come on, fuck you. Anyways, whatever. Can you, like, fucking die? I like both of them. For different reasons. Like, I like PVC1 and PVC2 for different reasons as well. And I like Garden Warfare for also other different reasons. Because with Garden Warfare, it was like literally the only shooter that I think it was worthwhile getting and playing. Because it was different. It was different, I could play as a chomper, so I didn't have to fucking shoot all the time. I know if I wanted to try something else, then I had other options as well, but mainly, If it wasn't because of the Chomper, I wouldn't have voted it, actually. I think I said this the other day as well. Chomper Bastard, what are you talking about, man? It's the fucking best plant in this entire game. You know what kind of annoying plant? No, 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 please. It's like the most fun to play with, man. Fuck you, Mumio! Getting aggressive. It was Igyu, because you suck. No, but it's a way more tactical play, it's way more entertaining and to like... Man, just shooting from a distance or whatever is just boring in comparison. It's way more strategy and you know, you need to deal with things, problem solving. Yes, like you know the plays that I did with the, especially with the Hot Rod Chomper. Man, I love the Hot Rod Chomper. It was so fucking good. Ninja's Rune? I did not see that one. I'm guessing it's from the new one, from the third one. Third Garden of Warfare. As for the zombies, I think I use mainly, I mean, for the zombies it was kind of like less interesting for me, but you know, I had good plays with both scientists and the all-star mainly. I did not like the engineer. And the soldier was okay. Like a type of chomper, those are removed from... What? What are you talking about? You mean like there's no like different types of the same plant? Or the same zombie or whatever? Damn, that sucks! That's so fucking trash! Like, that's one of the things that made it like special to play with different kinds of like... plants and shit. Like... you're just stuck with a base one, like the simple one, like what? Oh man. More classes, more... different kinds of gameplay styles that you can try. But there was also like the one that recovered health, like the Count Chompula. It was the fire one, the lightning one. Skill points instead. You're gonna need to explain it a little bit more. This is not looking good. He's behaving a bit weird. Who named these splits? Me and sometimes other people. You're talking about Monkey and Reloaded, Anchor Revolutions? Nah, that was me. That was all me. Never. Why those names? Have you seen the Matrix? Matrix Reloaded and Matrix Revolutions? You should watch them again, man. The last one is kinda eh. I feel like it's completely unnecessary and doesn't really add anything good to them, sadly. Like, it's just kinda bullshit, honestly. First one is the best. Okay. I mean, yeah, the first one is definitely, I would say, the most iconic one. I'm not sure if I watched them in the cinema, actually. I'm willing to say no. Thank you. bitch. That's actually pretty close to my PV. On 80%. Oh. Doesn't matter. Okay, I have around 5 minutes of leeway compared to the Southwest. I just need to not fuck up. What you see in the splits, although technically the run that I uploaded, and therefore the run that is actually in the leaderboards, is 10 seconds slower than that, but you know. Yeah, we'll see. This is the hard part, obviously. DLCs. This is where the chance of dying increases exponentially. Well, maybe not exponentially, but you know, significantly. Giant enemy crab. Okay, 12 magic, rest on heart. Okay, that was a bit slow, it's okay, it's fine. Simple, wrong, wrong, and the power. That was sketchy, but it's fine. It is fine. No, what is that? Come on.
この代理も現実。
Also, my objective is not technically to PB, my objective is to get sub 2 hour. But, you know, if I do PB, I'll just upload, I guess. You know, if I do PB and it's not too long, sub 2, I'll just still upload. Yo, Sanju! Thank you for the raid, man. How's your stream, man? Welcome, welcome. Welcome everyone from Sanju's stream. No! Die! Oh man, okay. I got a bit unlucky there, but I managed. Yo, Sanju. How's your stream, man? Welcome, man. Nice. Come on. That's on request, by the way, if you are interested. What were you doing, Sanju? Also, can you shout out yourself? You PB'd in Famous 2 current batch? Nice, GG's man, congrats. Yeah, this turf has quite a few really, really good songs. Okay, that was not a good pattern from that enemy, but it's fine. Yes, 10,000 fists is really good. What was the other one? Like the... there was... Oh, fuck off, bro. There was another one, like... that's like a video of him, like, destroying some kind of, like, evil channel or something like that. The video clip.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna play it a bit safer. Let's go. That's not good. So bad. I don't know, I think it was just funny. I think it was just funny, Sanju. That was a slow fight. Oh man. Complete techno rave hat. I don't know, I just listen to many different kinds of songs, unless you're talking about Sanju. Like rap rock, some techno, some house, some like I don't know. Even some dance songs, even though I don't dance, but I don't. I like the rhythm. Yeah, so give it to me. Okay. Better. Oh, come on. It's fine. Thank you for the good luck, Sanju. I'll definitely need it. But it's going fine so far. Which I'm glad. As long as I'm able to get past all the hurdles without dying, I think I got it. But that's easier said than done. Good luck, Jutsu activated. Thank you, Peters. Okay, so trying to remember if I had done the thing. Yes, I did earlier. No level up everything on stamina. Once again. By the way, if this is the sub 2, the next thing that I will do for Nioh 2 would be rerouting level 1, or, you know, like, checking out level 1, see what I can do. But, you know, let's not get ahead ourselves. No, Tony. How you doing, man? Yeah, this is terrible. No. Level 1 is level 1. I fucked up. I should have done that. Like, you know what my fucking mistake was right there? You know what my mistake was? That was looking good. I don't know about that. Let's see if anyone can guess what was my mistake. It's just because I'm not used to fighting him anymore, or like not fight him in the run anymore. Reading chat? No. I was not reading chat while I was fighting. Don't worry about, like, chat does not drag me down the other way around, actually. My mistake was using, like, setting up the, yeah, doing the setup when he triggered the stupid web. Because when the web happens, like this one, the animation for Kasha is also slowed down. So what that means is that I fucked it up. Let's just do this or whatever. So at this point, this is trash. Yeah, this run is over. This run is actually over. Fuck you! Come on, man. Like, this is so fucking annoying. It's always the same fucking thing. It goes well, and then suddenly, bullshit happens. Fuck, man. What a piece of garbage was, man. Yeah, 2.5 minutes lost. Just like that. I can technically still get this up to hour, but this run is now not good. I basically cannot lose much time at all until the end of the run, which is ridiculous. Like, it's always this stupid fucking Spider-Man. Great, amazing. I have the possibility of saving up quite a lot here, but we'll see. Fuck you. I got you. Great. Amazing, bro. Yeah, that literally was super fucking rough. Oh, come on. Just give me a fucking decent RNG or something. No, just fucking trash. That's all I get. All I get is fucking trash. Wow. I need to go for it. That was a gold, but just because the end of the fight was fast and the other fights were pretty good, but the start of the fight was fucking terrible. So yeah, I gotta finish in less than 13 minutes and 20 seconds. Wow, he was going for it. That literally was the only way to get out of there alive, by the way. Yeah, my PB had a really fast Takamaru fight. I had a slow fight on upcoming though. Okay. Wanted to check that. No shortcut. Full trust. No! I fucking hate you. I hate you. Oh man, this is over. You cannot physically get this up to hour because the game is just gonna fucking fuck you up in order to not get it. Like every time, it has happened every time, man. Like, always some fucking garbage bullshit happens in order for me to not fucking get this up to hour run. Well, it's either that or I'm the unluckiest person in the fucking world when it comes to speedrunning. Believe what you will. I'm not even gonna fucking PB. No, no, I'm not the worst. I have the worst fucking luck in the fucking world of speedrunning. That's what I mean. Smiley face. Thank you, Fetus. Like if I get a fucking banger of a final mission, I may possibly get the sub 2 hour run, but man. Well, I got fucked by, like, honestly, I fucked up with this Spooderman. I got bad RNG, but I did fuck up. I shouldn't have gone for it when he was doing the fucking webs, because that's literally like makes the 90% of the dance is not gonna work. The strat. And then on Tateboshi, I just got absolutely fucking insanely shit luck. What? Come on! What is this bullshit, man? Fuck you! The stupid bitch ass snake, man. Fuck off, man. Just let me hit you, you piece of fucking garbage! No, man, just barely not enough, bro. Barely not enough. Fuck off, game. It's gonna be 205. What about that? No, 210, actually. 209, yeah. 200.09. Great. So basically, if I didn't get absolutely fucked by the stupid piece of shit Tateboshi, I would be like 2 minutes faster. And if I didn't get absolutely fucked by the Spooderman, I would have been, yeah, I would have gotten like basically at 255 or something like that. But Tati RNG was absolutely fucking unreal. And the, like, the thing is, like, this Spooder RNG as well on the fucking second fight was absolute fucking garbage. Anyways, let me change the layout real quick, so I can capture it. Okay. Other. What is it? Screenshots. Yeah, to. To 0009. Ah, man. Yeah, it's a PB. Yes. One that I didn't want. But yeah. It is a PB. GG's.